Hello, my name is Abby, and welcome back to DiRT Rally. So, we are now in the third week of the Conelanders League, and this week's event takes place in Germany. So, I am really excited about this event, as I really love Germany, and so I can select once again my BMW, and then we have to drive at Hammerstein, Waldabstieg, Waldaufstieg in the rain. Oh dear. Waldaufstieg in the rain. This is bad. This is really bad. And finally, Flugzeugring. Alright. This sounds interesting. This is really interesting. And yeah, continue. And yeah, indeed, once again, we don't have the chance to end a shakedown or anything like this. So, hold handbrake and second gear. 2, 1. Go!
Level 6, 80.
Alright. Here we go. Here we go.
60 crest.
At 3.
Caution turn right 1.
And 1. Alright.
Turn left 1, don't cut.
So many 1s.
Crest. And caution turn acute right.
And an acute. Alright.
Care right 4 half long. Immediate turn square left, don't cut. Left 6. And turn right 5, don't cut. 130.
Alright.
Turn left, don't cut.
Happen.
60 crest. Right 1, don't cut.
Wow, so many narrow turns. So many narrow turns.
Keep left of a crest, past junction 80. Right long, immediate square left, don't cut, keep in.
Square left, alright.
80. Turn left 380 past junction 100. Keep left over crest. Right 5 continues for 100.
Alright.
Keep left into turn right 1, don't cut.
Turn right 1.
60 through dip. Into right 5 long, don't cut. Into turn hairpin left, don't cut.
And hairpin, alright.
Crest 300 through dip.
Yeah, so this time I really try to focus
80.
On the race instead of telling you some interesting stories also, because I really like Germany and I really like to perform well in this event, and so I have now to focus a bit on my performance and on the race. Immediate turn 1, alright.
100, right 6, 80. Turn left 1, don't cut. 100 through dip,
right.
Past junction.
Feeling good.
Crest, immediate turn open, hairpin right, don't cut. 80. Caution,
so many hairpins.
Immediate turn square right, don't cut. Ditch on exit, past junctions.
Okay, this was a bit early.
Left 6, 80. Turn square right.
Alright.
Turn square left 80 past junctions.
So many squares.
Left 4 long 80. Double caution crest. Turn left 6.
Double caution.
Ditch outside. 100. Turn right 1. Don't cut. Keep in. Rocks on exit. Up. Right 5 continues for 100.
Alright.
Left 5 continues for 150 over crest. Turn hairpin right, don't cut.
Happen. Okay, once again a bit early on the brake.
And turn open hairpin left, don't cut.
Alright.
Keep right over crest, 100 through dip, past junction. Right 6 over crest. Caution braking, turn acute left, don't cut.
Acute left, oh dear.
Into turn left 4, 250 through dip.
Alright.
Turn hairpin right, don't cut, opens.
Hairpin, don't cut. Once again, a bit too
and
early on the brakes.
Turn right 3, don't cut. Into left 6 long. and turn right 4.
All right.
Into turn left 4, 80, crest, 80.
Right 4, left 4, so many 4s.
Right 6, dip. Left 6. Right 6, 80. Caution, jump past junction, 100. Past junction.
Jump. Alley-oop.
Caution, braking, turn acute right.
Acute right. Oh dear, oh dear.
100.
All right.
Turn hairpin left, don't cut. 150 through dip.
Hairpin left.
Turn right 1.
Right 1.
Into turn right 1, ditch outside, narrows.
Hit another right 1.
Dip. Past junction.
No, 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 no. Car, 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 car. Get back on the road. Oh dear, oh dear.
100. Caution, keep left. Into right 5. Immediate turn square right. Don't cut.
Alright.
80.
There's the tornado again.
80. Turn hairpin left. Don't cut. 80.
So many hairpins.
Turn square right. Don't cut. Into turn acute left. Don't cut.
Alright.
Into turn right 4, half long. 400 past junction.
Alright.
And turn right 1, don't cut.
Right 1.
Into turn right 1, don't cut.
So many ones. Oh dear.
And left 5,
this stage is crazy.
100 through dip.
Those long stages are really, really crazy.
Six.
500. All right.
Caution, braking deceptive, turn right 1. Into turn right 3, don't cut, down. Keep in, rocks on exit, 100.
All right.
Crest, 100 down. Turn acute left, don't cut.
All right.
100 over crest.
Finally finish. Phew, wow, what a crazy stage. This was exciting. This was really exciting. So we are 29 seconds behind. All right, and well, there's one thing I never told you or I never discussed, and this is the fact that those drivers who had upgraded their car can drive with an upgraded vehicle. And as I never drove this car, as I never drove the BMW, I'm driving a car which is not upgraded. So in the end, it's not really fair, as here I have my car is not as good as the cars of other race drivers. And so it's a little bit hard for me to keep up. And wow, 17th place. This sounds good, I guess. Do we know anyone? Oh, there's Coondodger. I'm ahead of Coondodger. Wow, that's crazy. That's interesting. And where's our good friend? Oh, there's Kurt J. Mac. All right, I'm ahead of Kurt J. Mac. And where is Weekend Game? No Weekend Game? Okay, apparently we can. Oh, it continues. But yeah, apparently Weekend Game hasn't driven yet. All right. So I can continue, but I think I will lose my good time, or I will lose my position in the standings. Maybe in the Waldabstieg, because I'm all the time a little bit overwhelmed by the descent into the forest, or here. I think this is really the stage where I will lose a lot of time, because rain is crazy. And I can repair my car, and as I said, my car is not upgraded, so in general, it's not fair. I should get a bonus or so on my time.
All right.
Right away into a one.
Oh no,
not this craziness again. Why are they doing this? Ah, that's crazy. That's so crazy.
Oh dear. Truck
on exit. All right. Yep, indeed. There's a truck.
Past junction. Right 3, don't cut.
Don't cut. All right.
Through dip, past junction. Left 5 tights, 3, don't cut. 60.
All right.
Right 3 opens long, past junction.
Taking out those ribbons. All right.
Turn square right, don't cut. 80. Left 5, long, don't cut. 150.
All right.
Caution, turn right 2, don't cut. Immediate turn, left 4, don't cut. 150 past lay-bys.
All right.
Right 5 continues 100. Into caution, turn left 5 bad camber, keep mid on exit, past junction 80 crest.
Oh dear, so many
left
rocks.
Left 4 crest, don't cut, 80. Right 6 don't cut, 80. Bump dip. Right 3 half long, don't cut past junction. Left 6 past junction, don't cut. And dip. Right 5, 60 past junction, 80, crest.
Alright.
Turn left 2, don't cut.
At 2.
100. Caution braking, turn open haven right, don't cut.
Alright.
Turn acute left, don't cut.
Acute left. Alright.
Crest past junction. Left 5. Into right 5 over crest.
Alright.
Into caution left 5 long braking through gate.
Braking through gate.
Turn right 3 don't cut. And right 5 tights forward through dip.
Oh no. No, the scary part.
Into left
the really scary part.
Opens long. 80.
Oh dear, oh dear.
Caution happen left.
Happen.
Into acute right. Down. Into left 6, 80.
Alright.
Right 6, 80. Care right 4, rocks on exit.
Rocks on exit.
Left 5, 100 through dip.
Oh no, and I have to do the more or less the exact same thing again in the rain. Oh no, that's bad. That's so bad.
Left 5 over crest, deceptive, 100 down.
Alright.
Caution braking, turn open hairpin right, don't cut. 80.
Alright.
Crest 80, right 6, through dip 100. Double caution, keep left at junction, jump maybe, keep mid, rocks on exit.
Alright. That's so scary, Urdia rocks.
100 through dip, right 6 to finish.
Alright. Alright. There's a finish. Yos! Phew, car, stay on track. Ooh. Okay, 28 seconds behind. All right. So, continue. Phew, wow, this was scary. And now I have to do the exact same thing in the rain. Oh no. And where are we? We are here. All right, is this good or bad? Ooh. Dang it, Coon Dodger is now 10 seconds ahead of me. Ah, that's bad. I really hope that I could keep my position ahead of Coon Dodger, but no. Oh no, alright. And, oh, Kurtjamek is down to a 34th place. Alright, that's interesting. Yeah. But well, we have two stages left. So, yeah, rain. Alright. So, okay, I think I will now drop down to our last place also. Oh dear, why rain? Okay. And, yep, I have right away some performance issues. This is really my biggest concern with the rain, that my graphics card isn't the newest one, and so I think I really have to upgrade my graphics card, as I constantly have issues in the rain. Oh dear. All right, hold the handbrake. Second gear. Two, one, go.
Left 6, 80 through dead.
All right.
Into left 4. Into four. Right 2 down.
Right 2. All right. Easy car.
Jump, easy.
Jump maybe. Alley up.
Left 6 through dead. 200.
All right.
Hairpin left. Don't cut.
Left. Slow down, car. Slow down. Alright. Yeah, well, the performance issues are really a problem, especially braking bumps, especially with a fast-paced game like DiRT Rally. This is really a huge handicap when the computer can't keep up with the game, and so it's really hard to keep the car under control. That's bad. That's so bad. Immediate hairpin left. Alright. Here's that hairpin. Hairpin right. Alright. No. Car. Whew.
Right 4 times, 3 don't cut.
Alright.
And left 2 half long, keep mid bumps.
Left 2. Oh dear. So slippery.
And left 3 past junction through gate.
Through gate. Alright, there's this gate.
Right 5 long past junction. Crest. Left 5.
Alright, so slippery,
right
so slippery.
Dip.
Oh dear, that's crazy.
Dip. 100. Caution braking, turn acute right.
Acute right, oh dear.
Into turn
slow down, car, slow left. Down. Oh dear. Alright.
100.
Oh dear. That's so bad that I have to drive in the rain with this computer. I think I really have to upgrade my computer or my graphics card. Be brave, alright. Because this is horrible. This is really horrible. It's so hard to keep this car under control under those conditions. When the game is played with 20 frames per second or so, it's so bad. Alright. Right 2, alright. Left 1. Alright. That's so bad. Not only that's so hard to keep the car under control. No.
40 past junction.
Not only that it's so hard to keep the car under control, it's this performance 80. Issue is really annoying.
Left 4 long.
Oh dear.
And right 6 times 3 past junction. Opens 100.
I hope Cone Dodger does not include rain stages in the next months, or at least not before I have upgraded my graphics card, because this is horrible. This is really horrible. Oh, dang it. At least I survived it. I survived it. 33 seconds behind. All right, I'm consistent. I'm consistent with my performance. Well, that's good. That's good. Oh dear, rain. Rain is bad. Rain is so bad. And where are we? Where are we? Alright. So, where are the... Oh dear. Kundota still... Oh, he had a good performance. This was really bad with this very slow graphics card. Oh dear. Okay, now we can move on to the last stage. That's alright. Oh, yeah, Flugzeugring. I like the Flugzeugring. That's fantastic. That's great. And can we repair the car? No, we can't. All right. So, last stage.
3, 2, 1, go. Right 6 over crest.
All right.
Braking turn acute left, don't cut.
Acute.
into turn left 4, 250 through dip.
Alright.
Turn hairpin right, don't cut, opens.
Hairpin right.
And turn right 3, don't cut.
Alright.
Into left 6 long. And turn right 4. Into turn left 4, 80.
Alright.
Crest 80. Right 6 dip. Left 6. Right 6, 80. Caution, jump past junction 100.
Jump.
Past junction.
Jump is coming up. Alright, alley-oop.
Woohoo. Braking turn acute right.
Braking acute right. Oh dear, oh dear. Slow down, car. Slow down.
100.
Phew. Wow, this was close. Alright, alright. Happen.
150 through dip.
Alright.
Turn right 1.
Right 1.
Into turn right 1. Ditch outside. Narrows. 100 through dip.
Alright.
Past junction. 100 over crest. 100. Caution, keep left. Into right 5. Immediate turn square right. Don't cut.
Alright, alright, alright.
80. Turn hairpin left. 80. Turn hairpin left. Don't cut. 80.
Okay.
Turn square right. Don't cut.
Alright.
Turn acute left. Don't cut.
This part is fun. And this part is always fun. I like it. I like this part. It's really a lot of fun driving through those hairpins, acutes, and whatnot.
And turn right 1, don't cut. Into
right.
Turn right 1, don't cut. And left 5 continues for 80. 100 through dip. Right 6 and crest, 500.
500. That's crazy. So fast.
Turn right one. Into turn right 3, don't cut, down. Keep in, rocks on exit. 100.
Alright.
100 down. Turn acute left, don't
acute.
Cut.
Acute. Okay, alright.
100 over crest.
To finish. Finally, finally. And we made it. We made it. Ooh, this was really a short stage. This was a short stage, and I like to watch the replay this time. 13 seconds behind. I'm only 13 seconds behind. Wow, that's cool. That's amazing. Only 13 seconds behind. That's new. I think this is the best performance I ever had in the whole Conelanders League. Alright, taking it a little bit too wide. But alright, alright.
Turn hairpin right, don't cut, opens.
Don't cut. Alright.
Before. Into t-
Alright. Those
right
sixes,
six, 80, caution,
they are really, really crazy.
100.
Oh dear, and then the jump. Now we are coming to the jump. Ooh, there was some air, there was some air, alright. And this acute is really crazy. You're driving, I don't know, unfortunately I can't see my speed, but well, maybe 180 kilometers per hour or so, and then suddenly acute right, and it's even going a little bit downhill, so you're stepping on the brakes, and you just hope that you can make this turn. And the same thing applies to the turn just before we reach this old fighter jet. Ooh,
100.
This is a cool camera.
Caution,
I like
left.
It. That's amazing. Yeah, this turn is really crazy. All right. Ooh dear, there's a huge rock.
80.
All right, taking it too wide. Taking it too wide. Okay. Very nice, very nice.
Junction.
Yeah, and then those parts. Those long straightaways. Suddenly, right one. So, stepping on the brakes, hoping to slow down in time, then, I don't know, 500 meters, 600 meters, just straight ahead. And then, what is there? Square or a one? Something really, really narrow, and that's really crazy. I think I was faster than 200 kilometers per hour or so as I was shooting toward this turn. And yeah, then brake, 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 and made it. Well done. Oh dear, there was some air.
Turn acute left, don't cut.
Okay, I think here I was once again a little bit too early on the brakes. And yeah, now we're getting
to finish.
To the finish, all right, and well done. So, 13 seconds behind, that's cool. So, what are the final results? What is the final result of week 3? Oh, dang it. Still, 21st, all right. Yeah, Codemasters is still ahead of me. What a surprise, oh dear. But it would be really, really interesting to see if those drivers have upgraded cars or if they are driving with not upgraded cars. It would be really interesting if you could distinguish those drivers because yeah, my car isn't upgraded and so it would be more interesting to match the times with similar drivers or with drivers that had the exact same type of car, more or less. But yeah, all right. So, 21st right now, below 17 minutes. I think this is good. And yeah, with this, we have finished week 3, and I'm already looking forward to week 4, which will take place in Sweden. So we can drive on snow, that's always fun. And in this case, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you will be joining me in the next episode. Until then, my name is Abby. See you! I'm gonna go get some more.